And Webster's setting the shotgun here. They bunch three receivers at the top of the formation as Webster dropping back. Stepping up and firing towards the left side. A jumping catch is made by his receiver still on his feet. And finally brought down was his brother, Nzuzi Webster, at the 35-yard line.